Happy New Year, everybody. I hope you have a much, much better year than we just had. We're still in lockdown here. We're very severe. But, right, I was looking through BBC website last night, and they do every year a list of people that have passed away. Two names. One surprised me, one didn't. Actor Brad Dennehy, probably Irish American, judging by his surname. He died in the middle of the year, I hadn't heard that. Another one that surprised me was Grant Imahara, Japanese American star of Mythbusters. He died suddenly, the age of 46. Sorry, 49. R.I.P. Grant. Okay, bad.